dressed in a long and silky robe. She would become white as a ghost.